guys, it's another talk show. You obviously can't see me. Obviously that's what talk show is about. So for this talk show episode, we're going to be eating food and just doing random stuff. Normally when I do talk shows, it's me doing stuff. So I'm just gonna go check the mail. So that's not what talk show is me doing things while just talking to you guys, keeping you updated about my life. So there'll be more of my videos coming out. So like I normally like to start with a bit about my YouTube, if you're new here. And then just start randomly babbling. So there'll be more of my videos because my mouse has babies. She gave birth to two that I can see. Yeah, no mouse. But one died, so I think there's only one, but I'm gonna go check now. I did tell her I was gonna leave her alone, but I need to check on her, and I had to take her boyfriend away from her, so she's really upset, and so is he. So I'm just gonna make sure he's not depressed and trying to kill himself. I literally just went in there to check how they're going and saw she had a baby, so let's just check on her. Hey baby, it's actually quite hot in here. So because it's quite hot, I might open the window a bit more. So out of all my mouse breeding videos, I don't normally address my mice breeding. How's baby? You don't want to show me? So I bring this up, okay. Okay. Okay, I'll leave you alone. So they're fine. Right, I think my food's done. Hopefully, see, there'll be more mouse videos coming. More animal videos also. I'm gonna start editing soon. Tonight I'm probably gonna edit the whole thing, but it might take a few days to edit my video. The next tip on Savvy and his mates playing. Why am I so puffed? I was gonna watch in my room, my lights and kicks and boos. I really need to be prepared for these videos, but I never am. Alright, this is my eyes. So, what to talk about? I don't know. What shall we talk about, guys? I'm not good with talk show. Alright, so more about YouTube. I need to do more book reading ones I know. I know more book reading. I want to finish the book like a goal or something, but I don't know if it'll work, so maybe tomorrow my goal will be to film the whole me reading the book, released a lot of chapters. And I'm hungry. I really am hungry. My tummy's grumbling. I don't know what else, guys. Right, so maybe that's all for YouTube. So, I'm really out of breath. If you are watching this right now, comment down below what's your favourite ice cream flavour, because why not? Okay, a bit about makeup, because why not? For those who know, I did another Love My Makeup haul. Don't know if it's actually been done. Probably hasn't. Oh well. But I bought the... Where is it? I can't even find it. That's helpful, isn't it? I just really lost it. So, in the past, I have bought the... Where is it? Ivory, 951 Ivory Perfecting Liquid Makeup from LA Girls. That was too dark for my skin tone, but now it's perfect. I bought the She Pure Magic BB Cream. That was too dark. It was quite orange. And then I bought, what was it? Max Factor Color one. And I think the shade Natural. And the BB cream's just the normal BB cream one. And that's very natural. And that is way too dark. But Ivory makes is way too light now. I can't, well, it's not wasted light, it's so perfect, but at the same time, it's light. So I don't know. I say I'm ivory, but I'll probably set that anyway. Oh, I need to feed the axolotls. There needs to be an easy way to carry you guys around. For this bulky one. And I have stuff for bowling. My freezer to greet me. Just perfect. Stay. So I just feed my axolotls bloodworms. I will probably do a video on them. And at some point I'll do a video on me feeding on my animals. Because I have a lot. But I'm just giving them 3.5 pieces right now. They normally have 4s at block each, but they got a bit last time, a bit over. I gave them like 5 pieces, so that lasts. They'll survive unless they're trying to lay babies. And I have had enough babies. It is quite a big hassle to try and have axolotl babies, because when they're fertile stage, you have to put them. Normally, you have to move them quite fast into their own tank because the mums, the axolotls, eat their babies just like they eat each other's legs. So there is a bit of stuff to go with axolotl babies. I don't have them for babies. My mice are for babies, but yeah. They have tried babies before, but it didn't work. Just mix out my noodles, because it's not ready yet, but I'm mixing. What else? I need to put my rubbish away, oh my god. I need to get a dishwasher, I'm going to do that. Let's do the dishes. Since my dishwasher is actually empty. It's kind of stuck. So, we need to pick a topic, and since we've already been talking about it, our topic for this talk show is going to be animals. So I'm going to talk about my animals, what I have, animals I like, all that stuff. We'll do it. Okay, I don't have any other ideas, and you can't exactly scream through your screens at me what you want. So I am thinking of actually going live, by the way, just side note, I am thinking about going live on YouTube, or you now. I go live on my own Facebook, like my own Facebook page, quite a bit. But obviously I don't want you guys knowing my personal Facebook. But I did think about making a Facebook page for Beauty Queen, but I'm not sure, because Phoebe Ann had one and it barely got any views. Obviously I'd always leave it in the top description like I had been for my other media, but I'm not sure if I really want to commit that much to it. But obviously, I'm trying to think how I can do it, because then I can go live and you guys can then communicate with me a bit better for like YouTube ideas, so you don't have to just comment down below. You can go on my live. But yeah, I'm not sure. It is a big commitment to make a fan group, especially when you have only 93 subscribers. Also, thank you so much. As this video has been made, I have 93 subscribers, and I don't think I'd have that many. Ever, but I do. So thank you so much to the 93 people who took the time to actually subscribe to my channel, because that is a big commitment to subscribe to someone's channel, especially on YouTube. Obviously thousands of people do it every day, you click on the subscribe button and subscribe. It is still a big commitment. Like, I was really badly struggling. I still kind of am, like, for the making money part, I barely make money, but in the end it's all worth it. One day I might be lucky enough to be the rich, doubt it, but if I am, Oh well, if I'm not, oh well. To me, it's not about the money. Well, it kind of is, because money's always helpful in anything, but it's also about making videos for you guys, because I love you guys, and you're my subscribers. I need to make sure you guys are happy. We're walking to find more dishes, because there's barely enough for a load. So, obviously, it's in the planning stages. Because if I was to do it, I'm going to make it right, like, I'm not going to make it like I did my BBN. BBN's one was right cock up. So obviously I'd take a lot more time to do it. If I have done it by the time this is up, because this is probably going to take a while to come up. But if it's already done, by the time this video comes out, I'm going to do this. I'll leave in the title description. Always there's something in the description, by the way. All my links are always in the description. So if you ever want to find my social media, it's always going to be in the description. But if I do make a group, it'll be in the description. If not, well, you just have to follow my other videos, because in another one of these updates, I'll talk about it. I say one thing and then I get distracted about YouTube. That's really bad. What else? Animals. Animals, animals, animals. Why am I so puffed? Holy shit. Okay, animals. Pink back to the subject at hand, baby. Alright, so my favourite animals are obviously peacocks, because they're the cutest animals in the world. Who doesn't like peacocks? Why am I so puffed? But yeah, I have a lot of animals. I have one peacock and a bunch of peahens or peafowl. It's a bit of a word to describe what I have. It's not just peacock TV, they're peafowl. I have a rabbit, I have my mice, my dog, the chickens. I do not have a duck at this moment in time. I used to. For those who come from BBN, you'll know I used to have a duck. Most likely. I think I told you guys about the duck. But duck is dead, so that happened. I hear a cup. That's Tinker coming down. One bad thing about living on a farm, you never know who's coming up or down. Why is he looking at a computer screen while driving? Naughty boy. Oh well, I can't complain. If he goes in a car crash with all that milk, his fault, not mine. Animals, stop getting distracted. Oh my god. This is what always happens, and I get so pissed off afterwards. Because I'm like, I got distracted again. How did that happen? And it's quite depressing now I got distracted. Because I'm not meant to get distracted. So YouTube's code, don't get distracted when I'm filming. But I do. I'm a bad YouTuber. I suck at keeping my work and not getting distracted. I'm also really bad at not losing my breath, apparently. I think that fits all enough load. Oop, probably going off the wrong one. So the dish detergent I use is just the Sun Platinum Eco with the degradable plastic that you put in, and it just does everything you have to peel and stuff. That's the sort I use. But yeah, I always thought it was about to make a big noise. There we go. Time to sit down and eat. Animals. This is just coming like a right cock up of a talk show. It's all about YouTube again. Oh my god. Yes, I'm a YouTuber. I get that. Okay, for some of those who don't know or don't follow my Snapchat, obviously, go follow my Snapchat. I tell you guys as soon as I know when the video goes up. This video go up. And why not follow my life? Because I have been uploading so much on there and Instagram. Oh my god. I never updated Instagram. And I haven't. I don't always, I'm always on my email if you want to send me, like, anything to do with business. I'm always on my email. At Pinterest, I am on sometimes, but not all the time. We had it. I have not been on much, but I am going to try. Wattpad? No. I'm really bad. Like, this is what happened last year. I was doing it so well, and then I got distracted. And now you get back in the schedule, like, can't. Musical.ly, always on. There's always, like, a Musical.ly every second day. Go check it. And when I do a Musical.ly every second day, it's, like, 50 in a row. Instagram, I'm on all the time. I'm always updating. Twitter, I am not on, but I need to get on there. Snapchat, all the time. And my blog, I haven't been on much, but I do need to get back on. I know I keep saying that. Oh, my God. I do need to get back on, but I am starting to. My videos are now posted at 12 o'clock New Zealand time. And I know most of you guys are in America, so let me just work that out. Because it might be your night time, but I'm not sure. Obviously, I'm only doing this for America because I looked at my thing and most of you guys are in America. So, I'm not sure. So, let's see. When my videos come up in America. So, I don't know what time it is in America. Obviously, different countries at different times, but you never know. That's just loading. But yeah, it is at 12 o'clock New Zealand time, and for America, that's Mexico. America. Now, obviously, I'm just going to go a random one. If I go A, it's going to come up. Afghanistan. Oh, God. AM. I'm trying to find it, guys. So there's only one America on here, which is really bad. I think. Yeah, so the one American, which is the American Samoa. Really weird. That's the young one. But if you're in American Samoa, you would be... you'd be apparently the same time. No, it's not where I thought it was. Sorry. You can obviously translate it to when it is your time, so like 12 o'clock New Zealand to wherever you live, if you want to know what time it is your time. But it is 12 o'clock my time, which is New Zealand time. I set it for every day. Like, but you would have seen what Friends character AU quiz. That is going up now for tomorrow. Today's Monday, obviously, so this sort of Monday was scheduled. I don't know when the day is for this one, but obviously I'm going to guess this is going to go up Thursday? What's meant to go up on Thursday? I'm trying to work out when this is going to go up, guys. Sorry, this is what I normally do. no. Thursday. What's going up on Thursday? So I'm going to go up Wednesday or Thursday. I think Wednesday. Yeah, so this is going to go up Wednesday. So that means your video you would have seen would be what Friends character are you quiz. And tomorrow's The Sims. So, just letting you know about that. My lens is really dirty. Alright, guys, let me just check how much. 19 minutes. I think that's all we're going to do today. Oh my god, error. It's come up with an error code. I think that's all today. It is quite a short one. I know they're quite long normally, but there's not much I can talk about because I keep getting distracted and lose my breath and I'm hungry. But I'll see you guys later. And also, don't think I don't love you guys. I do. also show someone to this video, like, oh my god, the amount of times people do not show the love on my videos, I'm like, why not? So give, if you are watching this to the end, give this a big thumbs up. Comment down below if you want more of these. And what are the ideas, if you don't want more of these, should I do? Or if I should just keep doing them at random, you need to let me know. Because I don't know what you guys like. Obviously, I can see from the views, but sometimes, I don't know. Also, comment down below how many of you guys are my subscribers who are watching this, and how many of you are newbies, because that's something I like to know. And I think that's all. Alright guys, I'll see you guys tomorrow if you watch tomorrow's video, and if not, I'll see you guys next one if you are just a normal talk show person who just watches talk show, which is really depressing if you are. Anyway, I'll see you guys later.